have made several attempts to actually reach PNC, which is on the 20th floor of this building. Me and Wong, standing right here, you will be able to ask some questions before we begin our action, has made 7 attempts to try to evict me and Wong. However, the reason why she's even in this situation is because the bank made a mistake. In 2009, National City Mortgage, where Yin Wong originally had her loan, sold its portfolio to PNC. However, both banks did not communicate this to her. She was paying electronically to National City Mortgage, and on the same within the same week, she received 3 months worth of mortgage statements back, and 2 days later, she received a foreclosure notice by PNC. They've never rectified the situation and won't even admit that they've made a mistake. And this is our second attempt to try to talk to them. Many of us here, and also right before we started chanting, had made several calls to PNC and they've refused to talk to us or work with them. And so we're here today to deliver a set of demands and to continue putting the pressure on PNC so we can get our house back. So are we ready?
Yes!
So Stardust, do you want to lead us off?
Is Yin going to say something?
Yin,